I want that you see in these pictures that I'm going to show you the Holocaust, the memory of that time that they tried to kill the Jewish people. My son Daniel, he went to Europe and he was in one of those concentration camps. Also, here in Miami, you are going to see a little bit of pictures of the memorial. And the message is just one. Nobody can kill and destroy those who are called and chosen by God. We just came from Israel and we saw with our own eyes the restoration of these wonderful people. Nobody can kill the Jewish people. We have to love them, protect them, and bless Israel. Shalom, Jerusalem.
May 14, 1948, David Ben-Gurion addresses the National Council to proclaim the rebirth of the nation of Israel. By virtue of the national and historical right of the Jewish people and of the resolution of the General Assembly of the United Nations, we hereby proclaim the establishment of the Jewish state in Palestine to be called Israel.
יברכך אדוני וישמרך. יאר אדוני פניו אליך ויחונקה. יישא אדוני פניו אליך וישם לך שלום.
The Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make his face shine upon you and be gracious to you. The Lord lift up his countenance upon you and give you peace.